It's the clock stopped. Good afternoon, folks, and welcome back to St. Mary's Perivale. I'm slightly bemused there because our radio control clock seems to have stopped, so I apologise for any delay. You're in for a treat today because we have Christian Sandrin, wonderful pianist who gave two exceptional recitals here last year. He's playing a super programme of Mozart, Chopin, Ravel and Hinostera. And the full details, as always, are on the website, and we'll be providing captions as we go through, so Christian doesn't have to introduce them personally. He's one of our favourite pianists, and I'm delighted to have him back. So I'll get off the stage and off we go. A big welcome to Christian.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Wowee, that's the sort of recital you want to leap up and cheer at the end. Not many of us to cheer, unfortunately, here this afternoon, but it was certainly worth a lot of cheers. I hope you enjoyed it at home. That Inistera and the Ravelta Carta was so exciting and quite phenomenal brilliance. And gorgeous Mozart and beautiful sonorities in the Miroir. In fact, a superb recital, full stop. I must apologise that there were some internet glitches this afternoon. We've not had any for ages, but there were some quite bad ones today. I do apologise. This happens sometime and is beyond our control until we have fibre installed here. And we've actually paid for it, and it's on the way soon. And then all these problems will be over. But what we do in the meanwhile is we upload the high quality version to the internet straight away. So if you were bothered by that, you can see a clean version free of any glitches by 7 o'clock at the latest this evening. Thank you very much for being with us. On Thursday, we have Michael Foyle and Maxim Tsura, a wonderful violin and piano duo, one of the best around, playing the Elgar Sonata and various other pieces, including Ravel's Cigan. And on Sunday, we have a string quartet, the Douglas Quartet, playing Mozart and Brahms. And so it goes on. And thank you very much for being with us. And as always, I forgot to give the usual plug. Please keep the money coming in, because that's the only way we can keep going. So if you go to our PayPal facility and donate there, we'd be very grateful indeed, because all our musicians get paid. That's part of the object of these concerts. And until we're allowed an audience again, I don't know when that will be, maybe in the autumn, until then, we need your support to keep going. Thank you very much for being with us, and good afternoon.